I got lots of young and energetic boys, so don't join for me. Definitely is a lovely, warm and shiny place. Hi, love you.
National Taitung Senior High School is the only public academic high school for boys in Taitung City. The school is proud of its diversity, with indigenous Taiwanese making up over a third of the students' body. It boasts view of both the Pacific Ocean and scenic mountains of the Central Range. This year, the school is celebrating its 80th anniversary. Today, we take a look at the past and the present of NTSH.
NTSH was founded in 1941 when Japan colonized Taiwan, but we have no idea of what had happened during that time. Even there were no Japan-style buildings existed in the campus. History is part of ourselves. If we understand the history, we can realize who we are and treasure the virtue of our past.
Since the Japanese era, the school has moved and evolved. The school moved to its current location in 1943. The first building was the administration building, which is the first thing visitors to the school will see when they walk in the front gate.
The oldest building is the administration one, which was built in 1964. The architect was Xu Zela, who was the first female architect in Taiwan. She was also the architect of Zhongshan Lou in Yangming Mountain. There were lots of characteristics of the administration building in NTSH, such as the facade of the building is curved and the staircase of the left side is spiral. There were two sets of windows in first floor, which has the function to prevent the blowing sand. So, if we apply the building for the historic one, we can protect and preserve the beauty of the building.
Not only the physical architecture of the school have changed over the years, but also the human landscape. Students today have a very different learning experience than students did in the past.
当时热食部的位置我先介绍，就在目前司令台旁边，现在的空地处就是图书馆大楼的那个中间空地，是瓦房。 当时的热食部就卖贡蛋饭跟面，两种，其他人也没什么人饮部，也带卖一些文具用品，大概是这个样子。但是我们那时候的贡蛋饭跟面全部都是10块，饭跟面都是10块，卤蛋加5块，贡丸的也加5块。Over
the years, the school's facilities have increased and improved. Some of the new addition to the school over the past few years have been a new running track, a counseling room, and improvements to the library.
那目前我们自主学习呢，有规划两个场地，那其中一个就在这边的未来教室。那未来教室它有66个座位，那如果是呢做自主学习使用的话呢，容纳一个班级是OK的。那晚上的话呢，我们是做那个晚自习来使用。那晚自习的话，目前因为申请人数不多，所以我们大概一张桌子大概做2到3个人，那让学生有一个比较好的环境可以在这边读书。
这间团体上是蛮多元的功能的，它可以是开会，或者是一般的跟学生谈话啊，学生想来这边就是抒发心情都可以来这边使用。那其实最主要的功能呢是办理小团体辅导这个活动。那什么是小团体辅导呢？其实就是呢辅导师会借由某一个主题，那召集一些有这些主题需求想要提升这些主题的能力或者是状况的学生，能够一起聚在一起讨论事情。
那其实我们用红土换成现在的 PU 呢，最重要的一个现象就是因为我们红土哈，台东的东北季风很强，那红土在东北季风的肆虐下，它很容易造成学生的呼吸道的疾病。那所以在几年前我就开始规划写计划呢，向体育署申请，那终于在107年。那获得了这一笔经费，那在前年的时候，场地在3月12号正式启用。那启用的状态一直到现在呢，都非常的不错，所以这是对学生来讲，那对老师来讲，都是一个很好的一个运动场合。
NTSH features special programs for students, including an indigenous arts program where students can learn about traditional indigenous cultures, and a PE program where students can train to become athletes in the future.
I think the word indigenous is better, not aboriginal.We learn indigenous culture, art, and music, dance, and more.
Indigenous Arts Program offers courses about indigenous culture, history, and languages. They spend time on dancing, singing, drawing, and even sculpture. This semester, they also visited Orchid Island to experience Dao culture firsthand. Students in the PE program attended regular academic classes in the mornings, but trained for their athletic specialties every afternoon. Many of the students in the PE program have had success in national competitions. For example, the basketball team won a national championship 2 years ago. The athletes in this program train for a number of different sports.
Our school have a track and field.Team, basketball team, weightlifting team, swimming team, and gymnastic team. The PE class can train a basic course and spirits and make it be stronger. And it also give us more choice about college in Jersey.
The past 80 years have been quite an adventure for NTSH and all her students. We hope the next 80 years will also be exciting.